Hi, today we are going to do a sky which is like yellow and reddish and orange, like a sunset scene. So for that, just a sunset sky will not look good, so we'll add something into it. So what shall we add? What will be there in the sky? So little fancier things, maybe a hot air balloon. Two of them would be good. Okay, let's add some houses first and then hot air balloons. First, I will do some house. So for that, I will make a rectangle at the edge of the sheet. And then a triangle on the top. Okay. And let's make the next one a little bit bigger, just by the side of it. Middle point. Okay, let's make some kind of a fence or trees going there and make some more. Purposely I made little bit of slanting lines. And one more here. Part. I'll make some windows. For the windows, I'll make rectangles. I'll make one here. Make different kind of windows, and like a plus mark, I have made a plus mark for this. Okay, now we'll add one or two bushes in here, one and one more bush in here, or tree kind of thingy. Okay, now let's do the hot air balloons. An easy way to draw a hot air balloon, we don't want this big hot air balloon, or when it is in the sky high up, it will be smaller. So not this smaller, not this bigger, in the medium. Okay, so now I will make an oval shape. Okay, I'll make one more, not at the same length, little bit down. Okay, and make it like it's coming down a little bit. Close it, and a rectangle for the, see, like this. I'll close this, and this is the place where people stand. Make it like this. can't see people, just keep on at heads like this, okay? Now you can make some small design like this. This oval kind of thing, the down part that it looks like. Okay, hot air. Okay, now if you have a Sharpie, you can do this with a Sharpie and then watercolor it, so the Sharpie is not going to get erased. You can keep it this way and do it, and it will be slightly lighter when it dries off. Then you can see the image, but if it is with the Sharpie, it will be more clearer. If you have well and good, or else let's do this. Now we are going to water wash, we are going to paint on the whole thing. So first I will water wash the upper part. And now the down part. Calculate half and half. Okay, for the first upper part, I will take yellow. Need a lot of it. Load your brush nice and good. And then start here. More color. Red. Take that down here. Okay. Load your brush. Do more number of times so that you get a thicker color. Don't forget the edges, go all the way. Now go into the yellow. And you'll get some orange. That is good. And leave it. So put some red. And take it up. Orange here, and we want that yellow, right? So take off the color, just take your smaller brush with no color, just water, and just do it like this. Take off the color and then go into the yellow, so the orange won't come into the yellow anymore. That's it. We will let it dry nicely. Let it dry and then we will paint the rest of the things after it dries. Okay, it's dry now. So whatever we have drawn, it has become a little lighter, isn't it? So let's make it a little darker. So the paper is wet. Do it very, don't stress the pencil, do it very lightly. Okay, here also, just do it lightly. The paper is wet, so it is very tender, it may tear the paper if you just put more pressure. Now, we will paint the color blue. So there is no blue in the sky, so it's we can paint the blue on one side. of this. This also, I paint blue on one side. Pick up the color. Keep paint some turquoise in the middle. Can do your own colors here. Take some brown and do the basket underneath. More number of times so that we get a thicker paint. I added little heads like things. From far away we can't see it, so just looks like dots. Now, the outline when it is dry, we'll do the houses. Okay, I'll do blue here. We are not water washing it. Just take some blue. Don't color the windows. Little bit careful with this. And we'll outline the roof and everything once this color is dry. So let's take orange for the next house. Do it more number of times so that you get a thicker paint. This is built in the form of fort or fairy house or whatever. Take some light green. The next one. Colorful houses in there. Okay. a thinner brush, take some brown and we'll do the fence here. Do some U kind of thing with the design. Now let's outline the houses. You can take a black color pencil or a fine tip marker and do it. Do it like this. Do it a little bit thicker. And the windows. Take it a little thicker. Take some water. Take not darker but little lighter green, not very light, medium, and do the houses here. Just add some like this, like a dot dot dot. Some dot 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 kind of thing. Take some here, dot, just touch it. It's not very dark yet, it's going to be, so we can see all the colors. like some little bit of yellow. I'm not coloring it totally, I'm just putting kind of yellow here. Let the black dry a little bit and then you can do this. So for this, I take the same yellow and just do it on this. That's it. If you are interested, you can have a small one. We're done with the painting.